Hello everyone, my name is Adriana and I'm a growth trainer here at Growth Tribe. As growth marketeers, we love to reduce waste and work faster. So today, I want to show you a number of Google Chrome hidden gems that will boost your productivity. We'll start with an easy hack that I use on a daily basis. Since I'm not a big mouse user, I always scroll down faster by pressing the space bar and then scroll back up by pressing the shift and the space bar together. If you are sick of getting those annoying pop-ups asking if you want to receive any notifications, you can turn those entirely off by following this easy process. There, you will find the option for notifications that you just need to switch off and that's it. If you download a file and you want to move it somewhere specific, you can drag and drop it from the download bar directly onto your desktop or in any other folder. You can also drag and drop files from Chrome's download bar directly into your online service, such as Google Drive or Gmail. Now, if you ever close a tab by mistake, hit Ctrl or Cmd Shift T to reopen your most recently closed tabs. By the way, you can also do this multiple times if there's more than one tab that you want to recover. Are you looking for a website that's down? Or do you want to see how a page looked like a while ago? Type this into your Chrome's address bar and replace page.com with whatever URL you want to search for. And now for one of my favorite and most helpful hacks. You can just copy-paste this snippet of code into your Chrome's address bar, then drag the link into your bookmark bar, and voila! You now have your own one-click scratchpad to write your thoughts directly into your browser, no extension required. You can also easily drag and drop images in there. Want to open a link in a new tab without interrupting your current session? Then hold out Ctrl or Cmd and click it. To open the link in a whole new window, use Shift-click instead. If you want to save a link, just drag it up into your Chrome's bookmark bar or wherever you want in your bookmark category. Another easy one is checking the back button in Chrome's upper left corner. It does a lot more than you might think. Click it and hold your mouse button down and you'll get a pop-up history of all the recent pages you viewed within your current tab. Also, if you're like me and have a bunch of tabs open and you want to save the entire session for later, just hit Ctrl Shift D and you will save all your open tabs into one folder. To restore them, right-click the folder within your bookmark and select Open All or Open All in a new window. The history page is also super helpful when you want to see your last viewings from all devices, and it has a very easy shortcut, Ctrl or Cmd Y. Privacy is a top concern now, so if you want to leave no trail when you navigate, simply open Chrome Settings, click Advanced, then click Privacy and Security, and turn on the toggle next to Send a Do Not Tag request with your browsing traffic. This is turned off by default, so turning it on will eliminate some of the cookie tracking and invasion from the ad networks. So, for another favorite of mine, now you can quiet annoying sites once and for all by right-clicking their tabs where the title is displayed and selecting Mute Site. This recently added option will prevent the site from playing any audio on your computer anytime you visit it again. If you want to copy-paste text without its original formatting, you just have to hit Ctrl or Cmd Shift D to strip all the formatting away. If sometimes you find Chrome mysteriously acting strange, type this into your Chrome's address bar and your browser will restart itself and restore all your tabs and windows in an instant. Chrome extensions can be extremely useful, but they can also create a lot of disorder in your browser's upper right corner. You can hide the extension icons if you don't need them by right-clicking them and selecting Hide in Chrome menu. After, just open the main Chrome menu and you'll see all the hidden icons there. While we're talking extensions, you can create custom keyboard shortcuts. Try typing this link into your browser's address bar to set up your own extension shortcuts. As a last point, Chrome custom search engine feature has a lot of untapped productivity potential. So open up Chrome settings, click on Manage Search Engines, then click the Add Cmd next to the other search engines. For example, you can open up your scratchpad presented before by simply typing SP in the keyword section and the code in the URL section. This is it for the video. Thanks for watching and please remember to subscribe and comment below with your favorite Google Chrome hack.